Hey guys, I'm not doing something normally that I'm doing today. I'm actually going to play this game called PvZ Garden Warfare. If you heard of it, say it in the comments. And I don't have it on disc, so I didn't show you it on my gaming video. So, like that video, like, that I was telling you about what games I was going to do for my channel, so I guess this is the first time you're going to see it. And I was going to listen to the channel called, like, music from the channel called MAFCE333. I really recommend you watch it if you're, like, guys, ask your parents' permission. I just watch it because I love it. And pretty much I watch it every single day. My favorite video is his newest Pokemon video, like Ash's Greninja versus Alolan's Charizard when they, like, Ash's Alolan Mega Evolves. Greninja, I have no idea what the powers Greninja turns into. I have no idea what that's called, so guys, we're gonna play. Multiplayer, I play this thing called Garden and Graves. But you can also do Garden Ops. I recommend this because it gives you more coins if you want to get tons of packs. But I just, like, if I get enough, I just spend it in the sticker shop until I get, like, a lot of good characters. Okay, guys, that was just somebody. It's not in the video. Okay, the map is called Walnut Hills Night. They should really, like, make that, like, so it says it was, like, night. Anybody who looks at this would know it's night. Okay, I'll read you that. The zombies have just found about Crazy Dave's secret mansion and which it to take over. If the plans can't stop them, Dave will be living on the streets. Okay, guys, I am on the zombies team. If you have the General Supremo, I recommend him because he's got a Gatling gun. Everybody loves Gatling guns. Okay, guys, we have to capture the backyard. I'm gonna hide behind this. Come on, guys. Okay, I'm gonna get those plants. Shoot them! I shall avenge you! Hey, ZPG, sucker! Woo! Took you down! Oh, God. That's the thing I don't like about this game. Okay, now I am changing to the Cricket Star. I recommend this dude because if you have him, use him because like when he shoots, like, it comes out flamey and then it hits the enemy. It bomb. Take that. I'm a warrior inside. No. Oh God, guys, I was trying to dodge it with my, like, tackle, but it failed. Bad. See? Watch this. Oh, God. I'm a warrior inside. Guys, if you're... Guys, we really have to take those guys down. By the way, I'm the All-Star. I'm number 63. Tell me if that's any good player you know. I mean, like no, in the game. Not. Boom! Take that! I saved two allies and killed a player. In one. Watch this. Fire! Take that! Okay, oh yeah, just flame that dude up. Take this, I'm gonna flame you. Whoa. Oh God. I still spawn in the same spot. Okay, he killed me. Toxic pecan. you. Now let's go. Hey, plants. Do the English. Hello. Whoa! Guys, tell me if you're, like, a guy that's playing this, like, right now. Like, tell me if you see yourself. And sorry if I kill you. Or destroy one of your things. Oh, my. I thought there was, like, a garlic drone all the way up there. Oh, yep, there is. I'm away inside. I'm away inside. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys. I have been playing this game since, like, 2015. Look at all these zombies that are the same exact thing. Okay, guys. We're going to capture the garden as a girl. Get past. I'm going to be the first one to take down plants. Guys, I got this. They won't suspect the thing. Bull! I'm a warrior inside. I'm a warrior inside. I'm a warrior. Okay, block all their attacks. Okay, guys, these are good for defense, but not good. Oh, I just did a double kill! No, was that a triple kill? And I also got the achievement, Fanboy. No, those are pretty much quests until the next level, okay? Guys, that is like to teleport to your, near to your place where you're trying to capture. So, guys, I recommend playing this game. Ask your parents' permission to get this. I think it was free for me out now. Hallelujah! Hello! Hello! Hiya! I did that. Oh, I'm frozen. I'm frozen. Take. Oh, okay. I just killed 3 people. Guys, I really recommend playing this game. Sorry that I die so much. I might do 2 rounds. I don't know. Guys. The tactics to this game is pretty much to play it, if you're trying to kill plants, do the all-star. If you get the move, long in thing, it's really not good. Because, oh no, oh no, oh no. Watch out for the choppers, they bad boys. Oh no, oh no, oh no, lock. It's always a good idea to stay behind and then chuck it at their enemies. Boom. Put down 2 potato mines. Hello! Learn this game. Boom! See how many players I'm killing? I might have killed every player, every plant on this. Okay, I'm getting revived by Blue Code 399 something. Take this! Rigazard! Ha ha ha! Rigazard hard liberty. It just sounds weird. Oh, Rigazard hard liberty! It just sounds so weird. Okay, I'm gonna snipe that dude, even though I'm not. There's no actual sniper rifles, and there is no sniper rifle version. Hi-ya! Oh, did you see that? We got this. Oh no! Hi-ya! Take this! Oh, God. I'm just really bad at this. Okay, somebody's reviving me. Thanks, bro. And take down that little sucker. Oh, God. Okay, I'm changing my character, guys. Changing my character to the General Supremo. He's not that good overall, but if you get the right abilities for him, he's really good. Good thing he comes with the ZPG. It's like the strongest move here. Five zombies. Take this. Shoot you out of the sky. I'm a ZPG. Let's go. Point out anything you guys don't know. Or like, I don't know. Just, I haven't played this map in so long because I haven't played the game since like yesterday. I played it just yesterday. But, oh no. Oh, God. Come on, I'm not letting that guy get me. I'm just gonna snipe that dude with my ZPG. Totally destroying him! But yeah, I know what to do. ZPG! Oh God, guys, watch out for those chompers when they go underground. The best way to do that is just to play as the foot soldier and go over them. Woo! God, that was bad, really bad. He's spawning. In the next round, I'll show you the scientist and the engineer. I don't recommend the engineer because it's not that good. Plus, his butt's kind of showing out. I don't really. It's kind of disappropriate. So, come on, guys, we're getting in. Sorry, guys, that I haven't. Have not shown you it, so I'm gonna snipe everybody with the ZPG. Take these spike weeds. If you get hit by the spike weed, if you come on, boom, boom, took down two potato mines, a player. Get out! Wah! Woo! I'm going. Oh, God. Woo! I hate the bamboo shoot. Oh, yes, we won. We won! We won! Yeah! Zombies won, plants done. Hey, zombies won, plants done. Zombies won, plants done. Zombies want plants done. Zombies want. Zombies want plants done. Oh, God. So I'm going to do one more round, guys, and see how it goes. I'm guessing it's going to go really. I started on my 3DS by accident, and I fought it with my Xbox controller. Okay. What this? I don't. Tell me, guys, if you know that, tell me what it is. It's, guys, oh, I got 133 critical hits. Coins per second? That. Coins per minute. I've been in there for 12 minutes. And that's how many got? vanquished at 6. 3. Team match revive 0. Teammates revive. Player vanquished 15. Okay, I'm gonna see. I am 5th on this. And it seems I have the most kills on the team, but I don't know why. I guess after this round, it'll be the end of the video, so I guess after this round, I'll just see you guys on the next video. Guys, tell me if you can't hear me. Because I am listening to music. I'm listening to that song I recommended. Okay, nah. Just pause. Hey guys, I am on the plants. I'm just gonna skip the good. Okay, I am actually gonna play as the plasma P. I just like him because, like, when you shoot, something at full thing, see how it explodes and, like, at supernova? Boom! Did you see it? How? Take this. Boom! How? Took down somebody else. So. Hiya! That guy down. Three strike kill. You know what they say. Three strikes, three kills. Four strike. Do you guys want to be like me? Yeah. Next time, so playing is that guy. Boom! Guys, I've been playing this game for just a little while. This is the first video I'm doing. I'm gonna do more. Hiya! Oh god, that's you. Okay, now, guys, I am actually gonna play as the electric chomper. There's a power chomper. Yeah, power chomper. Okay, guys, let me check if I have the ability. Oh yeah, that's his primary attack. Forgot. These guys, look. I'll show you. No! I'm gonna electrify you, buttsaw! Okay, guys. I'm gonna electrocute you! Yeah! Oh god, oh god.
This is my voice when my nose is when I close my noise. I'm like noise instead of nose.
I've been playing this game for not that long. Oh, do you see how his fingers when you attack his like, I don't know, grills. Gills.
You know, excuse me.
Oh yeah, take that, fan.
I mean, zombies.
Take this.
I'm gonna use you. Oh no! 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 No!
Take this. Oh, I just killed. We just killed each other at the same time. Oh no! Okay, guys. The trick is to hide where zombies are coming, and then just attack them. It's the key to this game. Okay, we'll cut. And watch this. Boom! Double straight kill. That's how you do it. Oh god, that dude is cool. M-A-P... I don't know, it's like something blah blah. I'm gonna stay on the plant, so I'm probably gonna do a demonstration of the plants. I might, I don't know. But if you guys know this game, you should really, if you don't have this game, you should really try it out. Ask your parents' permission. And for this video, I wanna go for maybe 1,000, maybe 1,000 thumbs up or something. I don't know, but just do your opinion. It's fine.
Hiya! Take this.
See how many guys I'm killing? This is why. Oh God. I just thought like there was no zombies there, and I'm like, oh yeah, I'm gonna kill this dude. And I'm like, what? I was waiting for the goo to come up, but then I just shoot them. Like, watch this. I just schwa. See that explosion of goo? This is the trick to go underground. Then do it what they're least suspecting. See what I'm trying to do? Three kills. So are you guys getting how, why I'm so good at this game? No, you don't. No, you don't. I'm electrocuting your butt. That's what I call a kill. That's what I call it. Oh god, I do not like that, guys. So guys, now I'm gonna show you the sunflower. Pretty. Okay, sunflower. Just regular sunflower. These are not some of the normal moves. I just customized it, but heal beam, kills them. It's really nothing compared to, like, except it shows you, like, a healing bar. Get out. Heal! I'm a good son. Took down! I see you. Oh, oh God. Tell me if I'm good at killing the zombies, but like not good at killing it. Okay, guys, I'm showing you the cactus now. Guys, the cactus is really good overall. I would recommend if you have the power cactus, use that. But you can also use the drone. It's really good. I'm just gonna hang right here, wait for some zombies to spawn, land them. Yes. Twenty-seven damage. Oh, mega cannon. Oh. Yeah, guys, I'm actually going to use the electric cactus. Just saying something. If you use the electric anything, like if you hit an enemy that's near an enemy, it electrocutes the other enemy. See what it's doing? Oh God, yeah. Oh! Oh! He just like went right in front of my face, and I'm like, yeah! I shall protect you. Take my nuts. Oh. Yes, that was my 3DS, and it's okay, wait, I'll turn up 3DS, okay guys, we're going, it's not off, okay there, it's turned off, let's go. Take a few seconds or minutes. Oh, beach ball. Take this! Oh, did you see? I just popped the balloon underwater. That's practically impossible. It's not possible, but I was just like. No! Hiya! Take this! Took down a zombie. Oh, 1 HP. Oh. Caramel? Baker? Launcher? Okay, that is just weird. Guys, this is the bad version of that. But it does really critical damage. Thank you. Oh, did you see that? I just sniped him in the back. One of that left a bad mark. Oh no, it's my arch enemy, Dr. Spinklehead. No, that's my brother. Yes, I'm playing PvZ. Okay, guys, do not listen to him. But I'm just gonna snipe. Guys, when it says there's like a thing that tells you where. Oh, take this. Take that. Three strike kill. I'm not. You just hear him. He's just like. Oh. You better not mess with my little babies. Oh, no, you don't. Yes, I haven't played this game in like 15 hours. It hasn't been that long, so. I'm gonna use the drone, snipe their butts off. Hiya! Did you kill somebody? Come on, guys, come on. Bad guys always. Oh no. Guys, oh god, no. Oh. Those mini rockets. Okay, guys. But, guys, I have to put my little minions down. The what? What? How the heck did it get back? Oh, I'm we got tons of them here. Yo! Dude, are you trying to make a cactus burn? I'm gonna shoot you with electricity! Okay. Drone time. I just killed myself. Oh, good idea. Nobody will get. What?! No, you don't. Look, you fall. Was that a shot? It was you. I shall avenge you. No, I shall kill you. What? I'm stuck. No, you! How did they do it? Wait, look! I'm jumping! Yeah, look at me! Yeah, look at me on the back! See how many coins I got. Okay, the zombies won overall. 11 dat 70 730. Okay, I'm gonna let you see the last crazy pack I'm opening for this episode. I'll see you in the next episode. So, bye guys. See you.